Well, the first movie was like an origin story. They come together, but this one starts immediately in their adventure. You know who they are. They're already coming together as a family. They're already sort of becoming friends. And so you're off to the races from minute one.
The important thing for us, too, is that the movie has to stand on its own. You know, if you've seen the first movie, obviously you're picking up the adventure from where it left off, and it's very exciting, but we always want to bring in new fans. We always want to bring in new people.
Yeah, you want the movie to stand on its own, and so you don't need to know anything about Star Trek to see this movie. Each movie has to be its own thing. Yeah. You can't assume previous love. It's got to be its own experience.
We all talked about the title and the associations that would come with the title, but the truth is that Roddenberry's vision was always one of hope. Star Trek is defined by optimism and by the belief that despite darkness, there's always light. And so we use that title to bring out, I think, ultimately what Star Trek is really about.